Smacking, cracking, and watching. Follow me on Twitter.
Subscribe.
Shameless Season 8, Episode 12. This episode is called Sleepwalking. We finally made it. Showtime, we did it. We are at the season finale. Shout out to Steph K. She's all team lip. And I'm like, yes, indeed, girl. Shouts out to Doom226. They said Frank is a G. Frank is a gangster, for sure. Shouts out to NTF. For real, you always keep me cracking up. I said, I don't think I can love you anymore. I love it. Y'all be embarrassing me. I'm blushing. Thank you all. I appreciate every one of you guys who have supported me this season straight like that. Season 8 has been awesome. It's been dark. It's been comedic. We've had so much growth in every character, especially little Liam. Before we begin, I just want to remind y'all the goal is 1,000. If y'all watching, please hit subscribe. If you've already hit subscribe, I appreciate you greatly. So many things happened this season, y'all. We had French fries, alley cats, teen mom, hustling, family issues, squatters, drug users, sex users, sobriety, puppy people eaters. We had puppy people eaters, y'all. Ah! French fry. Identity, independence, prison deaths. So much, man. So much. I just want to remind you guys that you guys are awesome. Y'all been rocking with me this season. Some of y'all came on later in the season. Thanks to shouts out to Frank Gallagher on Twitter. You're the best. You really put people on to me. I appreciate it, for real. Let's talk about Lip. Lip slept with Sierra. Look, go ahead on season 9. Mess around and have two baby mamas if you wanna. They're throwing around I love you, and I'm just like, ooh, you gotta love yourself first before you can love another. Sierra's bad for business. I don't care how you look at it. Sierra's bad for business for him. They're not good for each other. Superman, kryptonite, she's that green stuff. Stay away from her. Sleepwalking. Here I thought it was little Liam. I thought sleepwalking had to do with little Liam and his key thieving self. But no, it had to do with his big brother, Lip. He feels like he's been sleepwalking for 8 seasons. You know, he's been drunk since he was a kid. He met everyone surrounded by a tainted aura. And I feel for him, but at the same time, I'm very glad for him. I told you guys, didn't I tell y'all by the season finale that motorcycle would be done and he would ride off into the sunset and it would just be a beautiful thing. Yay! Let's talk about Liam. This young man went from being just a little kid to being a spotter. He was a spotter for old Frank, and I do believe he gave him the wrong code on purpose, which he should have. You're gonna ruin my opportunity to do better. I'm in a better school. I have good friends now. I'm on vacation. Sari, ignore Frank. I would too. I'm not mad at you, little guy. I can't wait to see you next season. We've went from the twins to new Liam, and I like him. I like him. He's funny. He's just like, you know, he's that kid. Now, if y'all know, someone remind me who his dad is. Friendly reminder. Let's talk about Casty, baby. Let's talk about this psycho. That girl is cray, 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 cray. Every day, let's talk about Cassidy. Cassidy's making waffles. She got all the good ingredients. That was the good syrup. The good syrup. You know that good maple that you get for $9.22 at Whole Foods. I saw the 365 brand. I know y'all doing right. She might be crazy, but she ain't that dang on crazy. She know good products when she gets it. There was no Aunt Jemima there, honey. No, 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 no. Apron, organic milk, horizon in the background. I was like, okay. The Gallaghers don't have a spatula. I've never in 7 seasons known the Gallaghers to have utensils. Oh, you guys. Girl, she. Cassidy can't be all that bad, you guys. Bacon, all that good. You know I'm hungry when I get to. She's crazy because either way it goes, that girl's bat crap crazy. Because she has a poor fantasy. When I say poor fantasy, she is romanticizing the hood. He's trying to get away from that. Girlfriend, he didn't live that for 15, 16 years. He wants to better himself and go out. He's met new family, not just the Gallagher bloodline. He's met his battle buddies, you know what I mean? And he's trying to just grow and do something different. I'm all for it. Go ahead, little Carl. Go ahead. Get on that Greyhound. You still got that girl Vile Blood, though. Don't Angelina your situation. Billy Bob got away. Now, will Cassidy call pregnancy next season? She may. Will she pop up at the school and try to? Of course. She's a nut job. I see it happening. Debs. Debbie, this was her adulthood maturing season. Giving that kid a sense of family, doing whatever. I mean, she had a little kid in a dog kennel at the parking garage. She bang, bang, bang with Herbal Essence, man. You know, he was just washing her. He was Fabio in her situation, like, girl, let me wash your hair, rub your scalp. Yes. Spirit fingers all on her forehead. And she's still grinding and doing what she can for her kid. The girl is strong. I'm not taking four toes off of myself. No. No, no, never. As far as Franny's dad, yes, he's off. I think he's, what did he say? He's a Marine now and he's got good insurance. This is where I think they're going to go with it. Y'all stay with me and we'll check back next season. If y'all hear that in my background, that's my dryer. I'm not turning it off. I'm so sorry. He's going to go off. He's going to put his kid on insurance. He's going to die and she's going to get that check. Now she's going to have money coming in. Okay. Best of luck to you, Debs. Slept Vanya. Slept. You know what? I'm tired of this. This thing on YouTube where you can like type in Slevanya. I don't know. Pronounce it. It's a Russian name. Do I have any Russian fans? Do y'all know how to say her name? Svetlana. Svetlana. Slevanya?
Svetlana.
Slevanya. I can't do it. I'm just not going to be able to.
Svetlana.
Svetlana. Slevanya.
Do we have the correct pronunciation?
I don't know. Anywho, her. She had that machete and she said, cut her face. Cut her face. I said, oh, no, don't cut her face. Then they made that girl pull her pants down and put a bowl underneath her. Pants down and said, They made her go in a bowl, y'all. Now we got to go to the airport and snatch up her mom and do some stuff to her. They put Kev looked like a fine chauffeur, a sleeveless man. I couldn't believe it. They crushed up all them pills and they pushed it all into that dang old vodka. And that chick said, she was sitting at the bar like the, believe that was water. You don't believe me? They get it honest. The name of the show is Shameless. Her mama came in there looking like Nanny Fine's mama. Yes. I said, look. Then the man said, who's the chick with the Phyllis Diller wig? Kilt over. I don't know what they're going to do with her, but Slevanya. Here's the thing. So they have a prenup. Did she sign the paperwork? Hey, look, do what you got to do, girl, because paperwork is her forte. So paperwork is her thing. So you never know. But V in the middle of ceremony, prenup. That was funny. That was hella funny. All right. Frank ain't no snitch. At the end of the day, Frank is not a snitch. He's not going to tell on nobody, including the police. So he shut the door on the police. Ah! The code didn't work, which was hilarious. But when I saw him in the porta potty, I thought he was going to be on top of the porta potty. That's what I thought. I'm like, oh, he's going to be up there holding the bag like this. This fool dived in. Boo-boo and all kind of nasty stuff is all around his head. He's a blue man. He looked like one of them Las Vegas blue man group people. I couldn't take it. You know what he looked like? This is what he looked like. Plus, that equal Frank. Now Brad, I'm happy they mentioned Brad in this finale because he's doing good. He got some skin, doing yoga. He's working, he's happy, and he's still at Born Free Cycles, so thumbs up. Brad, stay on the good path, man. Ian, I told y'all, before we get on Fiona, Ian, I told you guys he was doing too much in that. The police was going to get him. I'm just saying, you cannot set a vehicle on fire. Arson is bad. Now you just ruined all of your money with the fire department being EMS. Arson is probably arson, I'm sure, is considered one of those charges that can get you dismissed from your position. So now you just messed up all the coins. What are you going to do now, homie? He said, showtime. And I thought that was cool. I thought that was cool to throw showtime in and you know this is your network. You know that's going to be one of those commercials on the showtime, you know. But he had his little speaker thing and I said, oh, look at him. Now you in jail. Where is Mickey? Okay, Fiona. Now we can talk about her. She said she's gonna go all Gallagher. Frank gave her the connect with Pyro Pauly, and he did it. He gave her the getcha, and she did it. And they took the money, and I said, ooh, not $200. Ooh, you burning money. How are they gonna get out? How many of you guys said burn it? I don't understand Frank. How did Frank's boot end up on the ceiling fan or on the ceiling? That threw me. He's a mystery. They wanted $3 million for a settlement. That's crazy. That is far-fetched. You were making like probably $300 a week doing that roofing job, and now you want $3 million. Taking everything, her blood, sweat, and tears to get to this point. And her mentor has been hard on her, but at the same time, it's like what she said at the table. Good job. Like, she was proud of her that she did not settle for her low offer, for the low bid. And she told her what to do. Do what you got to do, you know? But the insurance people, when they told her, when you get nothing, give it up, or your option is sell it and go ball, she's like, what is this worth? What was it all worth for it to be snatched? So she'll be a whole lot wiser come season 9. Lip has Keith and a kid at this point, saving the community, huh? You gonna get in touch with this girl's mama? Is that what's gonna happen? All right. This chick, if she's cold enough to call CPS on her kid, on her niece, if she's pregnant with your baby, what would she do? Abort it. Carl's on the bus, gone. Ian's in jail. Leon's on vacation. Fiona's happy, and she's gonna move. She's gonna do this whole Ford situation. She's sure about that. Frank, what you think about your daughter messing with that man? I think it's a bad idea. Straight like that. Anyway, I enjoyed this season. Thanks for rocking with me. Well, season finales always are kind of sad and bittersweet. Until the next time.